What up, everybody? All right, so we got a 15-16 prison basketball full case done and done. But guess what? We're gonna run them off the Timberwolves, baby. Oh yeah, like why would you do that? You get chances of getting Karl Anthony Towns and, you know, so on and so forth. Well, you know what? You're absolutely right, anonymous person who I'm having a fictitious conversation with. However, first and foremost, dropping the mod hammer, Return of the King. Oh yeah. Now, now that we did that, we're gonna go ahead and random off that Timberwolves spot. All right. So, if you will, please join me. All right. You already know how this goes. We're gonna do the good old rolling of the die. See how many times we're gonna go. We're going to go 7 times. 7-11, baby. Shooting craps out here. Out here. All right. Too small for y'all, right? I'll just blow it up. All right, we're going 7 times, y'all, for the Timberwolves. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. The good old money shot. Booyakasha. Oh snap. Is that who I think it is? Is that who I think it is? Oh, snap. The Bergster cleaning house. Filthy, nasty Bergie. Oh, man. There you go. There you go, Bergie. There you go. I'm hyped for you right now. I'm so hyped for you right now. Shh. Oh, man. Is it past midnight yet? No, I can't curse yet. All right. Dog nabbit, that's awesome. All right, first things first. Let's get that out of the way. Well, there you go. There you go, Bergie. Getting the jizz with the jazz. There you go. That was the only team he got in on. And boom. Action. Wait, huh? Undo. There you go. All right. So let me grab that case real quick. Oh, I knew I was supposed to get something. I'm like, I'm kind of empty-handed right now. I'm supposed to have something. There it is, y'all. There it is. in all its glory. There's trades going on right now? No trades? All right, no. Yeah, Lamar, that hunch is pretty accurate right there. Guys, the first person to give me the final score of the Miami Hurricanes football team, I'm going to give them a free box of Court Kings High Tech or Innovation. Go. Shmoo was quick on that one. Man. Ah. Well, guess what? Since you two were the only ones to even, like, attempt, I'll give you each a box of either Court Kings High Tech or Innovation. Just shoot me an IM and let me know what it is you want, all right? Boom. I said, shoot me and I am, fool. Because I will forget. Oh, well, too late, Bergie. Really, Shmoo? You can't shoot me an IM, bro? Can somebody teach him how to shoot an IM, please? All right, Shmoo, if you don't know how to just shoot me an IM, just wait for me to finish this break, I guess. I mean... What, somebody died, Lamar? Oh, that sucks. The referee didn't even, like, try to stop that? He was probably getting rocked that fight, huh? Is that a pay-per-view going on right now, Lamar? Guys, while I'm doing this prism, feel free. Get in on that Court Kings. There's 14 spots left in that. Got 19 spots left in Bowman Asia. Let's go. Let's do it. Really, Bergie? Shoot me a link. Confirm that for me. Miami, the University of Miami, Florida. The Hurricanes, Bergie. Shmoo and Lamar telling me that that my boys took it against Duke. Listen, Lamar, if I want to fight, I'd probably be acting like King Dingaling too. Oh, it's over midnight. I can start cursing now. Fuck yeah. Do you guys mind if I curse? I mean, I look, I'm not going to lie to you guys. I absolutely love cursing. But, you know, I try not to because I understand that, you know, some of you guys are with your kids and your family and stuff like that. So I try to keep, you know, the cursing to a minimum. Or at least until after 12. Andy, that's my dog. Well, Andy, clearly you don't give a fuck, but somebody might, you know. Oh, they didn't play today? So why you lying to me, fool? They were on bye this week? There's no way. Well, I did say I wanted today's Miami score, so I guess since they didn't play. Oh, them boys are garbage. I did trick you guys. I did trick you guys. But I'm still going to honor what I said, Lamar. I'm still going to shoot you whatever you want. And same thing with Shmoo. And that'll be the last of my giveaway. Andy, you want something? You can have these nuts. No, JPRT. That's just stuff that I'm giving away right now. You know what, McBapa? I read an article not too long ago that apparently someone did a study. I don't know who, but a study was done and that apparently people are more likely to trust and get along with people that curse more often than others that don't. Big Sef, I'm calling it next year, man, because this year we had a gang of rookies. Nothing but freshmen playing, balling out. What'd you tell me, Bergie? About Miami? That's fine. Kaya could be gone. I've never liked, you know, I've never liked my Miami teams to be passing the ball that much anyway. And Kaya's a pocket passer. I'd much rather have my running backs back there toting that thing. M. Gibbs. I bet $1 Miami makes the playoffs next year. Shoot, I bet they won't lose more than 3 games next year. We don't really need an experienced quarterback. We just need a quarterback that's talented, you know, athletic enough to, you know, get out of the pocket if need be, and accurate enough to, you know, throw a deep pass more than 30 yards and accurately put it where it's supposed to go. And he's not going to throw the ball more than 20 times. Uh, All right, Andy, give me a second. Another one bites the dust. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. ACC is not that tough, man. Like, there's maybe like three tough teams, and that's about it. There it is. Prism is gone. All right, so I can continue doing what I was doing. Thank you, though, Andy. I appreciate that. That could have been troublesome. Your girlfriend was friends with a girl? Oh, man, that's crazy. Cool story. All right, Shmoo, I got you. All right, no problem, Shmoo. I got you. Remind me, please, after I'm done with this. That's why I wanted you to IM me and stuff, you know? Well, Tebow was a baller in college. I can't even lie. Well, Rip City Cards is the name of it, Shmoo One. If you're looking for like Cardboard Jesus or something like that, then I'm not gonna find it. Another one bites the dust. Sweet. Thank you, Shmoo. Appreciate you. And look at that. You learn something new every day. And Yorker, I need you to do me a favor, man. For that one box that you and K Dacey are sharing, you want the East teams? Because K Dacey wants the Warriors, and the Warriors are on the West Coast. So do you mind doing K Dacey gets the West teams and you get the East teams out of that free box? And Yorker? Yeah, I hear you. So in Yorker, you got decisions to make there. So what's it gonna be? You want the East? That's fine. All right, East is fine. Now, second problem we have. You and K Dacey are also sharing the Rockets. Now, how do you want to split that? Because honestly, I can't think of any way to split that, to be completely honest with you. So, Bergie's the proxy for K Dacey. So, in Yorker, if you and Bergie could come together for something, as far as the Rockets are concerned, that'd be pretty awesome. Bart Tick probably took a lot of Bart Dick when she was out there in Miami. Well, I didn't open the box in Yorker. And it would be pretty unfair. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. I did break it. Duh. Yeah, the Rockets are prison. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Yeah, we did that break. Yeah, I'm stupid. Alright, so in Yorker, Bergie, you guys come together and figure out like how you guys want to split up the Rockets or whatever. That way I can communicate that to the sorter. And we can get that stuff out to you as soon as Monday. I'm trying to, Rob. I'm trying to make the big bucks, man, so I can be here all day, every day. In Yorker, I don't remember, but I think they might have hit. I know I saw some pretty funky, like, Drazen Petrovic refractors coming out of that. They go to the Nets. But I can't remember any autos, to be honest with you. Or, like, patches or anything. I don't think there's any patches in that. Yeah, I have no problems with that in Yorker. Well, then again... Did you win a box or aren't you splitting that box that you won with Kay Dacey and Yorker? Or am I mistaken there? What was it? It was high tech? I do remember that. It was high tech, wasn't it? Well, not high tech. You wanted Court Kings, right? Oh, no, I got track of it. I just see it right here. Yeah, I got you. I got it right here. It just threw me off because I saw two names on there. The N. Yorker and the K. Dacey deal. But I got you, Yorker. Ain't no problem. Sure, I have no problems doing that in Yorker. I try in Yorker, I try. McBaba, what are you talking about? Oh, we're just gonna do East West. And Yorker's gonna get the East. Kate Dacey's gonna get the West. Appreciate that, in Yorker. Oh my God. About halfway done here. And I'm gonna send Panini a letter like, yo, can you please not put all them damn white cards in there? Cause like, Jesus. I mean, I get it. I understand why you do it, but dang. Am I at least moving faster this time around? I feel like I am. I'm not busy, you know, messing around with the computer in the store and bullshitting. And Yorker, did you ever decide what you're gonna do with those rockets? Are you gonna flat out give him to Kate Dacey or what? Alright, so you're gonna give the Rockets to Kate Dacey. Alright, cool. Very nice of you, New Yorker. Hold on. All right. All my friends at Wynwood partying it up, getting drunk. But you know what? There's no place I'd rather be than right here with y'all boys. There you go, in Yorker. That's what I'm talking about, man. See? I appreciate it. Although, you're not really doing anything for me, just, you know, being honest. It's more so for Kate Dacey, but trust me, he'll appreciate it for sure. And I appreciate it, man. Make my life a lot easier. Instead of having to, you know, break my head trying to figure out, like, oh my God, how am I going to do this? How am I going to give this away? Oh my God, it's not fair. Oh yeah, for sure, in Yorker. I don't know. I'm an idiot. You got to forgive me. I get brain farts every now and then. So, yo, guys, I hit the gym pretty hard earlier this week. And it's only up until today that I'm not feeling, like, any soreness. Is there a reason for that? Like, I mean, I understand the reason behind it. But, like, it usually never takes me that long to, like, for me to heal up. Like, it's usually after 2 days, like, I'll be fine. But this time, it was, like, a good 5 days before, like, I could finally be like, all right, cool. I feel good. And Yorker, you'll do that for me? You'll send me a pizza? Aw. Look, Lamar, for sure, I know I sprained, like, I strained, like a ligament or something in my shoulder. But no, I mean, like, as far as arms and my chest, man, like, they were on fire. Like, only now, like, I still can't even, like, fully straighten out my arm. And, nah, I don't get enough sleep, JPRT, like... I sleep like maybe four hours a day for sure. And then like today I try to catch up on some sleep. I think I slept like maybe 6 hours today. Maybe that's why I feel so good. I definitely got to get enough sleep for me to, you know, rest up, right? That's a pretty big thing in muscle recovery. Because I'll be honest, I've only started this whole, you know, getting sexy thing for about a couple months now. And I've lost a good amount of weight. Pretty proud of myself. But I'm trying to take it up a notch, you know? And I don't want to get into, like, buying supplements and shit like that. Because I don't want my body to get used to it. And Yorker, as soon as I'm done for the night, I upload all the videos. I don't know. We'll see. I might be done after this. Dang, Lamar. You crazy, boy. Well, I mean, I was out. I mean, when I left here at like 3 in the morning, I went out, hung out with my homegirl. You know, we stayed out till like 7 in the morning. Then I went home, played some video games because I had to play Final Fantasy 15. I played that till about 12. And then I woke up around 5 to come kick it with y'all boys. Also, you guys slept about 4 or 5 hours today. I don't get sleep, man. Dang. All right, so I definitely got to get more sleep to help me with the muscle recovery. But yeah, like I was saying, I don't want to get any supplements just yet. Like I want to see till I hit that wall. Everybody knows what wall I'm talking about. Whenever you're trying to lose weight, you always get to that wall where you just can't seem to lose any more weight. I haven't hit that wall yet. I'm doing pretty good. Pretty proud of myself. But yeah, you know, I always like to, you know, get in people's ear and, you know, see what's up. JPRT, what do you mean? Number 8? Well, Prism number 8 was already done. So when I upload the video, you're more than welcome to check it out and see, you know, what hit. But I'm not really understanding what you're saying, JPRT. Oh, no, that's it. I'm sold out of Prism right now. Prism is sold out. I can't believe I actually did 2 full cases of this today. Nah, there's no more cases of this, McDoppa. Sold out until at least Monday when I come back. Yeah, I was talking about the video, but there's no more Prism after this. Almost done opening these packs. All right, N-Yorker. N-Yorker, have a good night, man. Have a good night, buddy. Good night, man. Guys, what's going on? Talk to your boy. Are we, any interest in Court Kings or Bowman Baseball? Got 14 left in that Court Kings. 19 left in that Bowman Asia, from what I can tell. I haven't seen the store in a minute. That's what's up, JPRT. I hope you didn't bust that nut by yourself. I got the muscle memory down pat already, like. I was about to say, JP, I mean, I hope you bust a nut. Bust those nuts, homeboy. Do what you gotta do, but, I mean, I haven't been here that long. I've been here for, like, what, maybe 45 minutes opening stuff up? So, pretty quick nuts you're busting there, man. All right. Let's get it crack-a-lackin', shall we? Let me, get some space here. And here we finally go. Oh, hey, check that out. All right. We got Derek Williams, number to 350 for the Knicks. We got LaMarcus Aldridge for the Spurs refractor. Here we have an auto for Otto Porter for the Wizards. Oh, my God. Jesse, what the fuck? I got you. All the ad cards go to Christmas. I think I've hit my average, Lamar, of dropping, you know, 4 to 5 cards per night. I lied. I think I'm at 3 right now. You know, I'm below average. Let's see if I can, you know, not drop anyone. All right. Dikembe Mutombo refractor for the Hawks. We got us another refractor for the Rockets, Jason Terry. All right, Lamar. Don't get your panties in a bunch. Yeah, I know, right? That's like a career high for me right there. Or a career low, whatever. You get me. Rick Smits for the Pacers, number to 199. Pau Gasol refractor for the Bulls. Al Horford refractor for the Hawks. Anthony Hardaway refractor for the Magic. Number to 350, Carl Anthony Towns. Hey. There you go, Bergie. Already. Already. See, you jinxed it. You jinxed it. All right. There you go, Bergie.
And Berger's usually pretty salty, like, oh man, I never win nothing. Look at you now. Look at you now, Berger. Every dog has his day. Every dog has his day, damn it. All right, more bass. I love this man. This is my favorite basketball player ever. Allen Iverson. All right. Dion Waiters for the Oklahoma City Thunder refractor. Jim, I will not be on tomorrow, man. I will not be on tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday, bro. Tomorrow's the Lord's Day. Tomorrow is the Cardboard Jesus, Cardboard Moses, Day of Rest. Refractor, Alexis Ajinka, Pelicans. Jajim! I know you love it when I say Jajim Lamar. Numbered to 99, PJ Tucker for the Suns. Can somebody explain to me why this man looks so angry all the time? What's his deal? Is he a baller? Is he balling at least? What's up with that guy? That guy's always angry in like every freaking card I see. Tariq Black for the Lakers. Refractor. For the Rockets, James Harden. Refractor. Number to 25 also. Really? That card's $100? Nice. Mike Bibby for the Kings, numbered to 350. For the Heat, Chris Bosh, refractor. That's pretty sick, man. For a card numbered to 350 and it cost $100? What? Dang. I see why you salty, Lamar. Rondae Hollis-Jefferson refractor for the Nets. Alexis Ajinka for the Pelicans refractor. Nick Collison for the Thunder refractor. We got Kawhi Leonard for the Spurs refractor. Nick Collison for the Thunder refractor. We got Chase Budinger, number to 350 for the Pacers. Oh man, we got us an auto. Number to 65. Chucky Brown for the Rockets. I love when girls give you like so many excuses to like cancel on you. Like, girl, I don't give a fuck. Just say you don't want to hang out. That's fine. I got four more to replace you, girl. All right. Thomas Robinson for the Nets. Refractor. There you go, McBapa. Dion Waiters. Refractor for the Thunder. Joakim Noah, refractor for the Bulls. Ha, Bergie, you're funny, man. You are funny. Kemba Walker, number to 350 for the Hornets. Why, Ra-Ra? The Gelf would kill me if I did that. The Gelf would destroy me. DeAndre Jordan for the Clipsters. Yeah, McBoppin, same thing here. She was like, oh, I got called in early tomorrow, you know, work that corner. I'm like, okay, whatever, I'm gonna give a fuck. She want me to I'm making this paper right now. I'm looking for Carl Anthony Towns right now. You think I'm gonna give a fuck about you and your vagina? Get out of here. Ah, Jajim, how you gonna do me like that, Jajim? That's green as hell. That's messed up. Listen, if I'm fucking the cards up, let me know. Tariq Black for the Lakers. Refractor. Let me know. If you see me fucking the cards, I'll be like, hey, stop what you're doing, dick face. Get my cards right. Number to 350, the Clippers. Chris Paul. Lamar, you're trolling me, huh? We got Gravis Vasquez for the Bucks. Refractor. Booyakasha. Grant Hill for the Pistons, number to 350. We got us an auto, number to 65, Rafe LaFrance for the Denver Nuggets. Y'all remember him? No? I don't blame you. All right. Brooke Lopez refractor for the Nets. Brooke Lopez refractor for the Nets. We got Thabo Sefolosha for the Hawks, number to 350. Walter Tavares for the Hawks refractor. Damari Carroll for the Raptors, number to 199. For the Clippers, refractor, DeAndre Jordan. Refractor, Noah Vonleh for the Trailblazers. We got Jarrett Jack for the Brooklyn Nets, refractor. And I know you see it, Karl Anthony Towns. Base. See how I take care of you, bro? Got sleeve it and all, man. Klay Thompson for the Warriors, refractor. For the Boston Celtics, Marcus Smart, number to 350. James Worthy, number to 199. And again, this is crazy. Josh Richardson, autographed for the Miami Heat. That's two straight cases where I get a Josh Richardson auto. We have yet to see, like, a super disgusting card, at least in my opinion. We got that Kobe Bryant and that other one. Let's see if we can't get something, you know, filthy here. Rodney Stuckey for the Pacers, number to 350. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Lamar. That was in the last case, so let's see what we can get out of this one. We got Sam Decker for the Houston Rockets, refractor. Number to 99, Victor Oladipo. Follow that up with a Klay Thompson refractor for the Warriors. Derrick Rose refractor for the Bulls. Got Klay Thompson for the Warriors refractor. Jim, I do not own any cards. Actually, the only cards I do own are Yu-Gi-Oh cards, man. And I have no shame in admitting that. I own Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I used to collect Pokemon cards when I was a kid. Justice Winslow, number to 350. But nah, man, I don't collect any cards. Look, I ain't gonna lie to you. Once I get some money, I'm gonna start buying into these breaks because there's a lot of stuff here that I want. I want to start collecting some stuff for Allen Iverson and stuff. That's my favorite player. These are some bases that got mixed in there with that, with the ads and whatnot. I bet it's addicting for sure. Like with anything. With anything that's awesome, you know. Oh, Snizzaps. This is going to be a good one right here. Jabari Parker Auto for the Bucks. Kid's a stud. Nice. Well, yeah, you're right. I got to listen to Biggie, right? Never get high on your own supply. Yes, sir. Draymond Green for the Golden State Warriors, number to 199. We got Victor Oladipo for the Magic refractor. We got Aaron Baines for the Detroit Pistons refractor. Is this the black we were looking for right here? Andre Iguodala for the Golden State Warriors, 1 of 1. Booyakasha. Trevor Ariza for the Rockets, number to 350. Larry Nance Jr., number to 99 for the Lakers. What am I doing? I did. Oh, well, Bergie, that's the sorter's job. Come on now. We got Chris Kaman refractor for the Trailblazers. Lamar, I don't like you right now, but you preaching knowledge to the choir, son, and I cannot deny that. These top loaders are kind of not the size that I need right now. There you go. Well, of course they're going to agree. There you go. Boom. Now, guys, stop crying. And let's keep it moving. All right. Walter Tavares. Ha, Walnutter. You're a funny guy. Get out of here. Walter Tavares. Refractor. For the Hawks. Costa Koufos for the Sacramento Kings refractor. Michael Redd for the Bucks refractor. What are these? Wow. I don't like how some of these cards get stuck together. Tyler Harvey, number to 199 for the Magic. Karl Anthony Towns, boom. Look, guys, I'm sleeving it. Oh my god. You want me to top load it too, bro? Alright. I'm fucking with you guys. Come on. You guys give me crap all day and I don't say nothing. Alexis Ajinka for the Pelicans, numbered 2/350.
350!
Amir Johnson for the Celtics, refractor action. We got us in OJ Mayo refractor for the Bucks. Thomas Robinson for the Nets, number 2/350. Kenneth Faried, number 2/199. And another one, Jarrell Martin, autographed. Oh yeah, who he played for? He played for the Grizzlies, if I'm not mistaken. Markel Brown refractor for the Nets. So you guys just aren't going to talk in the chat no more? That's kind of messed up. I know my hands aren't that nice. Noah Vonleh refractor for the Blazers. About almost halfway. We got us a Kenneth Faried, numbered 2/350 for the Nuggets. We got Porzingis, number 1099. Jeff Teague, number 1/99. Tyler Harvey, refractor for the Magic. Trey Burke, baller for the Jazz, refractor. Gravis Vasquez for the Bucks, refractor. Miles Turner for the Pacers, number 2/350. Hey, you guys are concentrating on the break that hard? You guys can't even talk to me? Dang. For the Knicks, Carmelo Anthony, number 2/350. Why? Number 2/350 for the Pistons, Brandon Jennings. For the Bucks, Michael Carter Williams, refractor. Oh, I done did it again. I done did it again, goddammit. For the Los Angeles Lakers, Kobe Bryant, auto. I done did it again, y'all. Back to back. Back to back Kobe autos? What? What? That's pretty nice. All right. That doesn't get you going in the chat. I'm just going to kill myself. Yep, just going to kill myself. Play some Final Fantasy and then, you know, die via, you know, sexual asphyxiation. All right. Number 1/99, Dennis Rodman. Wilson Chandler refractor for the Nuggets. Seriously, that Kobe didn't get anybody hyped? Like, nobody really cares right now? Like, seriously? Gosh, tough room. I thought that Kobe was sick. But what do I know, I guess? All right, we're about halfway done. Chris Middleton for the Milwaukee Bucks refractor action. We got us another Karl Anthony Towns, y'all. For the Timberwolves. Are you guys not in the talking in the chat at all? Like, at all? Seriously? Like, am I tripping right now? For the Grizz, Zach Randolph, number to 350. Chris Paul refractor for the Clips. All right, we got Jonas Valanciunas for the Raptors refractor. We got a Joe Young refractor. Make him say, all right, Jose Calderon refractor for the Knicks. Make him say, Seriously, y'all? No one's gonna chat with your boy, really? All right, that's cool. I don't like you guys anyway. Tony Snell, number 2, 350. What's going on, Andy? What happened just now? Like, all of a sudden, I just see things going crazy in the chat. What happened? Everything just came at once. What happened? That was weird. All right, Otto Porter refractor for the Wizards. You guys all came at once? That's awesome. That's awesome. We got Jordan Clarkson refractor. Yeah, clearly you guys have been typing this whole time, but I didn't see any of it. We got Dirk Nowitzki for the Mavs. All right. I'm stopping everything. Because you guys are absolutely correct. I should be top loading the autos. Look how nice that is. Kill yourself, Lamar. I don't even know what you guys are talking about with the whole one touch. So I'm just gonna ignore it. I'm pretty good at that. Boom. Where's the... I seen the cat around here. Cat. Nope, no cat. Alright, cool. It's in here somewhere.
Dude, I have no idea, Dolphin Fanatic, what a one-touch means. So, you need to speak English to your boy, because my chat is clearly not working.
Here it is. There we go.
Yeah, I haven't, and I don't even know where that stuff is at.
Yeah, I don't know. I personally, look, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I've never seen or even heard of that one touch deep business.
I can't even find the hole.
Really, M. Gibbs? You called CBJ? Really? Lamar, why are you nervous?
Yeah? This one's gonna really make you nervous right here. This Kobe.
Corner's optional, yeah. I'm just gonna burn all your cards. I mean, who cares, right? Booyakasha. Let's go back to our regularly scheduled program. All right.
Wayne Ellington, number to 199 for the Nets.
We got Victor Oladipo, auto.
Before you guys have a titty attack, here comes the top loader. Here comes the top loader.
Yeah, you see it, Andy? There you go. Calm your tits.
Who's mad? Who's mad? If I was mad, I'd be tossing these cards. Like, if I really was mad, like, you guys would know if I were mad.
All right.
Why you mad, bro?
That has me thinking of that Cameron meme from many moons ago.
What an idiot.
I'm glad you guys saw that.
Yeah, I know. I didn't notice that until just now.
All right, cool. This is all done.
Yeah, I know.
Temperatures rising.
Oh, this is nice. Moses Malone for the Rockets, number to 25.
What's the T-Max smack? I seriously love this guy. All right.
For the Blazers, Mason Plumlee, number to 350.
Yeah, what's the T-Mac? Oh, the T-Mac stack. Is that like a lazy stack when it's like going to the side and stuff? Is that what that is? Well, M. Gibbs, if you want to see Kyrie Otto, I mean, stay tuned, because here it's coming. Frank Kaminsky refractor for the Hornets. Boom. Timmy Duncan, number to 350 for the Spurs. Terrence Ross, number to 99 for the Raptors. Jarrell Martin. Refractor for the Grizz. What do you want me to top load? I'm stopping everything because I clearly don't know what I'm doing. So please inform me. What do you want me to top load? Return of the King? I don't mind top loading stuff, like I really don't, but at this point, like before I actually get mad and actually get like shook, I'm just gonna let you guys, you know, let me know what's going on. Apparently I'm here bending corners, you know. I'm not top loading anything. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Alright, keep going then. We got this same dude, Jarrell Martin, refractor. Derek Williams, refractor for the Knicks. I can't help it, Bergie. I can't help it. Oh, look, T-Mac. You know, T-Mac, Smack? I don't know. Clifford Robinson, 4D, Suns, refractor. Anthony Davis for the Pelicans. Refractor action. Yeah, I don't know what your cards are, MCB, so yeah. Top load all MCB's cards? What is that, like all McBaba's cards? Or is that code for something that I don't know? Andrew Wiggins for the Timberwolves, number 2350. Jody Meeks for the Pistons, number 2199. We got us an auto, y'all. Auto for the Knicks. Jerian Grant, something like that. You want me to sleeve that Anthony Davis for you, big guy? You got it, bro. You got it, champ. You got it, big guy. Boom. Anthony Davis sleeved up. What else you want me to sleeve up, man? You want me to sleeve all that? All right, I got the Karl Anthony Towns. I'm sleeving top loading the autos, which is common sense. I used to sort, you know, and I'm literally the only idiot that does it. I think, no, I lied. I think Bates does it on occasion. Randy Foyer, refractor for the Nuggets. Jeremy Lin, refractor for the Lakers. Hey, check that out. LeBronathan James, for the Cavs refractor. Somebody want me to top load that, Humpy guy? Almost done, Andy. Almost done, and you know, you can go ahead and put the kids to sleep, you know. Hit up the spank bank and boom. Knocking out. John Henson for the Milwaukee Bucks, number to 350. Klay Thompson refractor for the Warriors. Need a bigger desk. Klay Thompson, number to 99 for the Warriors. Tyus Jones, number 290. No, I lied. It's not number to anything because it's a refractor. Boom. No, I don't think so, Bergy. We did that one black, that Iguodala 101. Serge Ibaka for the Thunder refractor. Darren Collison for the Kings refractor. Joe Young, number to 350 for the Pacers. We got Andre Drummond for the Pistons refractor. We got Markel Brown, number 2/199. Kenny Skywalker auto for the New York Knicks, number 265. Loaded, loaded. The Knicks are doing work in this case. PJ Tucker refractor for the Suns. Markel Brown refractor for the Nets. CJ McCollum for the Portland Trailblazers refractor. Al Farouq Aminu refractor for the Trailblazers, and it's numbered to 25. Calderon, number to 350 for the New York Knickerbockers. Here you go. Draymond Green for the Warriors. Steven Adams, number to 99 for the Thunder. Kyrie Irving, refractor for the Cavs. Draymond Green, refractor for the Warriors. Chris Kaman for the Portland Trail Blazers. Refractor. Oh, the angriest dude in the game. Nemanja Bjelica. With a name like that, I'd be pretty upset too. Number 350. We got a Kobe refractor for the Lakers. Damian Lillard, number 350. Final stack, y'all. All right. So here we got. We got Andrew Harrison refractor for the Grizzlies. Avery Bradley for the Celtics refractor. Ty Lawson refractor for the Rockets. Timmy Duncan, number 2/199 for the Spurs. What's up with the chat? Rodney Hood. All good in the hood. Number 2/350 for the Jazz. There you go. Nice. Oh my god, the Lakers. Brandon Knight refractor for the Suns. Now, whoever got the Lakers, I just want to say kudos to you. D'Angelo Russell, auto. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All right. You already know. All right. Gordon Hayward refractor for the Jays. Amari Stoudemire refractor for the Miami Heat. Oh, McBuffa, I have no problem doing you, but I'm classy. At least take me on a date first. We got Kawhi Leonard refractor for the San Antonio Spurs. We got, oh my god, a base. Nikola Vucevic, number 2/350 for the Magic. Emmanuel Mudiay for the Nuggets, number 2/99. We got Paul George for the Pacers, number 2/99. M. Gibbs, are you serious about top loading the Amari? Alright. Giannis Antetokounmpo. I love you, M. Gibbs. Refractor for the Bucks. If I didn't have a sense of humor, I would have killed myself a long time ago. Damari Carroll for the Raptors, number 2/350. Yeah, I'm clearly losing my mind. Jose Calderon for the Knicks, number 2/199. Ben McLemore auto for the Kings. Hollis Thompson for the Sixers, refractor. Damian Lillard, refractor. There you go, Dolphin Fanatic. I'm glad I could do something good for you. The final stack. Oh. Robert Covington, number /350 for the Sixers. Porzingis. Boogie Cousins, number /99 for the Kings. Chris Bosh, number /99 for the Heat. Justice Winslow, refractor. Gerald Henderson, refractor for the Blazers. Lou Williams for the Lakers, refractor. I want to say that the Lakers took a bigger Bukkake all over this case than anybody. Justin Anderson, number /350 for the Mavericks. And that was the break, y'all. That was the break. All right, so let's recap the autos, shall we? I don't know. I think they were 69. I'm not sure. Let's recap the bangers, shall we? Alright, so this is all trash. Alright, Andy, good night, bro. So check it out. We got Andre Iguodala, 1/1. We got a Victor Oladipo auto. All right, Andy, good night, man. The Kobe Bryant auto. The Jarrell Martin auto. Bucks auto. The Josh Richardson auto. All right, my papa, have a good night, man. Rafe LaFrance auto. Chucky Brown auto. Not an auto, but number /350. Karl Anthony Towns. Otto Porter auto. Ben McLemore auto. D'Angelo Russell auto. Kenny Walker auto. And Jerian Grant auto. Yeah, buddy. That was 2015-16 Prism Basketball. Full case, guys. Thank you very much. Get that out to you AS to the AP.